wrestling fans, welcome back to the channel in my career mode with CM Puma, your NXT champion. We are currently in a rivalry with Hideo Itami. As we take a look at it here, we had a couple of promos with him. One was just a straight up promo. We called him out. He came out and we smoked him in that promo. The second one, he came out, started doing his promo thing, got a little attitude-y. CM Puma came out and whooped his ass. Then we faced, Shinsuke Nakamura, and we won there. We've only faced Hideo Itami maybe once or twice. Let's get over there and look. Nope. Yeah, one time in this rivalry. So, as you can see here in this card, we have a self-promotion promo that the game put in there for us. When you're in a rivalry, you cannot start a promo. Let's see, we got the boy Gentleman Jack and Cactus Gage, both men part of the Gentleman's Club, Xander Snow, and then we've got our match with Hideo Itami. All right, let's get into it here and see what CM Puma has to say on the mic. Here comes CM Puma, cocky as ever, without Sasha Banks, without the NXT title for whatever reason. Let's get Puma in the ring here. Let's see. Let's do this one. Okay, a little bit. You know what really cheeses my biscuits? Not getting the recognition I deserve. You guys know that I'm the best athlete to step in this ring ever. Still, I'm constantly battling to prove myself time and again, and I'm too damn good to be doing that. So tonight, I present to you my WWE Superstar Manifesto. Okay. Let's see. Let's do the quality of competition. Nice. Lately, the quality of competition around here has been sinking like the Titanic. And here I stand inside this ring without so much as an acknowledgement from the authority. You know what I say? Screw that. It's time they realize that the greatest talent on their roster is standing in this very ring right now and currently holds your NXT championship. Team Puma, working the crowd. I will grab the brass ring. Nice. Level 3. Mr. McMahon often talks about other superstars not being able to grab the brass ring. Well, he hasn't met anyone like me before. I'm going to take Mr. McMahon's brass ring and show him what a real superstar looks like. I will be the face of the company. That's a strong statement there. Let's see. Let's do this one. Oh. Change is inevitable, especially when you have a superstar like me who's ready to embrace and cause it. I can understand why everyone in the back is afraid of change. You're happy with where you are. Let me tell you something. Complacency is the road to expiration, and I'm too damn good to stop trying until I am legendary. And you fools just don't know what's in store for you. Let's do this one. Okay. It all boils down to this. I'm too damn good to continue down the path I'm on, so starting right now, I'm changing things up. And the new version of me you're about to see around here will be even more amazing than the current version. And I'm sorry for all the superstars who go up against me, because they're going to fall one by one. Nice. Not terrible promo. Not the best, but it's okay. Here we go. CM Puma making his way out to the ring, as always. NXT Championship around his waist. Sasha Banks in his corner. We're going to do a little skipping. Skipping all that. Waiting for Hideo to come out. Oh, man, I thought something crazy was about to happen, but no. Just Hideo Itami and his terrible entrance and his terrible attire and his terrible everything. You ain't Bruce Lee's son. Uh-oh, missed. Got him. Uh-oh. Okay, caught us. That's all right. And immediately puts us in that half... my finger on the damn button here. Boost it. Get out of that. He immediately tries to put us in a submission hold, but we ain't having that. Sit up a little bit. Oh. That's right. That's right, man. Puma, oh, missed the kick. Got him that time. Big kick to the lower leg. Oh, we went for a running clothesline, something or other, and we just got caught. Reversal by a Tommy now. Uh-oh. Oh, knee to the face. Oh, too fast. We were trying to get that. Whoa. That was a dropping Falcon Arrow, something like that. That's kind of strange. Hideo, I don't know what you're thinking, my man. I don't know what you're thinking, but, oh, it worked. That was, okay, Hideo's kind of getting the better of us right now. Stomp to the arm. Dang. All of a sudden, we can't get our reversals going. What's he doing? Look at his neck all tight. Oh, stomp to the chest. Dang it. He is working us over.
He's starting to feel it here.
Oh, no, dropping down for the pin. Just a one count. You know how we do things. There we go. Get off of me. And we hit him with that big knee and taunt right in his face. Get down. There we go. And we're going to spin him back around up to his knees. Just, oh, because I freaking love this move. Bam! That's right. Now we're going to call Hideo up to his feet. No, get up. Oh, he might be too far away. We're going to try it anyway, because we're daredevils like that. Jumps, big knee to the face of Hideo. Man, kick to the stomach, center of the ring, and we hook onto the back of the legs and drop him down onto his head. CM Puma is fired up, ladies and gents. Come on. Oh, okay, we stood him up. That's all right. And big kick to the face. Oh, my dog. Come on, man. Do a flip. Jeez, from the top rope. And we wasted too much time and end up missing Hideo with that flip. And, oh, and a neck breaker from Hideo Itami. Look, he's going up top. Can we reverse this in time? Yes, we can. You need to sit down. Big kick to the face. Oh, he blocked it. Oh, he blocked that one. And no, we blocked it this time. Big flatliner. Very nice. There we go. You know how we like to do. He cannot reverse anything at this moment, and it is Spin City for this fool. And we're going to follow this up with a jungle stomp, maybe kicks his stomach. Oh, my gosh! Hideo Itami reverses the jungle stomp into a Puma Cutter. This is outrageous. This is outrageous. We cannot have this happen, Hideo. If I let you do that, then everyone else is going to do it. Jeez. Somebody else did it, and now I can't remember who it is. Uh-oh. What are we doing there, Hideo? Big knee. Running knee to the face. And he goes for the pin, but I don't think we're even close. And we kick out at the last second. Uh-oh. Hideo with the comeback here. Nope, and a clothesline. And he caught the kick, and he spins us around. Oh, you know what? We got to come back too, Hideo. Oh! That was just perfect. Stand up, buddy, before we lose our comeback here. Oh. Dang it. We missed all a whole bunch of stuff on that one. Hideo taking it to us now. Oh, man. This actually one of the more... This is actually one of the better... What are you doing? What is happening? One of the better matches that we've had. my God, his body. Boy, CM Puma is loud with that green. Golly. Come on now. We can't lose just a few days before the pay-per-view. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. He got us up. Dang it. Go to sleep. Can we kick out of it? Oh. Oh, my gosh. So close. Hideo Itami almost had us. Come on now. Come on, CM Puma. Get him up. And Hideo now with the taunt. He is just wiped out, it looks. And we slide out of the way. We go for the knee. Oh, what's happened? Into the corner we go. Too late. He's going to put us up top. We got to stop this. We definitely do. Nope, and we don't, of course. What's happening here? From the top. Oh, super Falcon Arrow, center of the ring. I don't blame him for going for the pin after that, but just the NXT champion is just not going out that easy. And we're going to do anything and everything we can to stop this. We scoot out of the way just in time. Very, very nice. Great ring awareness there from CM Puma. And he gets dumped on. All right. It's time. Since, oh, goodness. That could have been terrible. Had we gone for the jungle stomp, he could have reversed it again. But we were trying to go for the Puma Cutter, the lifting Puma Cutter at that. And, man, we can't get anything going here. Kicked in the head. Chopped. Get over there. Uh-oh. Dang. Oh, geez, right into the LED board there. And now just kicks to the face like Samoa Joe has done to us so many times before. Dang. Big kick to the head. Oh, man, this might be bad for Puma, but no. We scoot out. And out on the outside, Puma grabs Hideo. No! Oh, man. Hideo reverses. And we are stuck, ladies and gentlemen. We are stuck. We can't. We're not getting up. Hideo is tripping balls in the ring, apparently. And we're trying to get up, and we just can't. We got to do some. Well, at least he didn't try to do any moves on us. I mean, there's saving grace in that, I guess. Everybody's showboating here. And, oh, we got him. We got him. Oh, come on, Puma. What are you doing? All right. Not exactly what I'm hoping for here. Oh, jeez. Puma now just, he's pretty much getting dominated by Hideo. Come on, buddy. Puma's got to get it going. Got him up. Big Puma Cutter. Center. Well, almost center of the ring. Roll him over. And show this fool that you cannot be beat. 2-3. Holy cow. That was a pretty good match. And it only got 4.5 stars, which is surprising to me. Great job by the NXT champ right there. And you know what? You know what? We're just going to take care of Hideo. Come on, buddy. Get up. Get up. Get into the ring because we just flat out had enough of you. And you know what? It's time. It's time. Bam! And an uppercut. And you know what? You're not reversing this one. You're not getting out of this one. Kick to the stomach. Across the ring. The ref saying no jungle stomp. He is flat out sprawled in the center of the ring. These guys love WWE. CM Puma is a beast. So here we are on Main Event, and it looks like we've got another call-out promo. We are 38 points up on this rivalry. Even if we lose against him at the pay-per-view, I think we still win the rivalry. So, Sami Zayn. Shinsuke, Scott Dawson, Big Cass, and Samoa Joe. Fandango, Baron Corbin, Bo Dallas. Hideo, you're getting the royal treatment here. Number 9, still getting a shot at the champ. And Zack Ryder at number 10. I'm interested. So, we're going to get in here. Okay. We have the main event, and it's against Shinsuke Nakamura. There is our call-out promo. We'll see what's going on there. All right. Let's get into our promo here and call out. I'm assuming it's Hideo Itami. Let's do it. Again, Puma's cockily coming to the ring. This is a lot of promos here for your boy. Let's see. Let's try this one. Nope. Here we go again, or here we are again. Another arena, another town, another show. And yet, no matter how many miles I go, I'm chased by the same nasty rumors about my character and conduct. I think it's time to get their source. What do you guys think? Okay, so attacking is not good. Let's try this one. Oh, geez. There's a guy in the back who thinks he's real funny. Well, this clown doesn't know what's about to hit him. He's going to find out what happens to smart mouth punks who think they can go up against the best in this business. And a day of reckoning is about to dawn for your NXT champ. Let's try this one. Okay. I'm not out here trying to make a name for myself. I have a name already. So Hideo Itami, come on out here and you will know my name. Boy, that sounds like some Samuel L. Jackson Pulp Fiction type stuff. And here comes Hideo Itami on Main Event. Holy cow. Come down to this ring, fool, and get your comeuppance. He really loved Man, Puma fight. Looks fucking awesome, sure I might say. All right. Y'all came out to play tonight. Hell yeah. I love this synergy right now. I've got to say, the WWE Universe is half the reason I came out. The other half is to stop this sorry sack from boring all of you any longer. Okay, his promo performance went up, so we need to play to the crowd here. Maybe this one? Oh, jeez. I'm sorry, who are you again? I'm kidding. I know who you are, and I know what this is. You're coming out here to tell me that this is your ring. You're a big, tough guy, and I don't belong here, blah, blah. So, go ahead, I guess. This could be interesting. We might lose this promo. Yikes. The way I see it, I'm doing these people a favor. I'm sparing them from their petulant whining and posturing. I think once you start on a path of choosing these promos, they kind of go in the same direction. Let's try this one. Yeah. You know, when I was coming up, I really benefited from the advice of guys who helped me by passing on their wisdom and experience. And now I'm going to give some of you... Jeez, I can't talk again. And now I'm going to give you some advice. Please use mouthwash before you come out here. It smells like you've been in Rikishi's ass.
A fan favorite.
Here's a little secret. You're just not good enough. Well, the NXT title says otherwise, Hideo. That's why you don't get what you want. The WWE Universe knows it. I know it. Hell, I think even you know it. But look, if you still want to get your ass kicked, I'm always happy to dish it out. This guy just doesn't know when to quit. Let's see. Take it easy, pal. Oh, shit. There is no need to get in and over your head so quickly. There's no question we're going to fight, but I'm not fighting just because you say so. There's a time and a place for everything, and tonight isn't it. If we get the last word in, we're going to punch this fool in the face. What are you even doing out here? Did you win a contest or something? Talk smack to your favorite superstar? Well, playtime's over, little buddy. Now run along before you hurt yourself. That's actually pretty good. And fight you. Bam! You dummy. That's what you get, you stupid jerk. Oh, man. This guy, he just doesn't get it. He just doesn't get it at all. So you're going to get yours, Hideo. That is for sure. Oh, okay, he's standing up. That's all right. Bam! Dropkick, son! Oh, and another clothesline. Finishing him off. The ref can't stop CM Puma from destroying this monkey. So here we come out for our match with Shinsuke Nakamura. We're going to skip all these entrances. Might just turn them off, because I think if something happens during the entrance, it's going to happen, right? So, either way. Come on now. Okay, we missed. Oh, he got us. Oh, what? Yeah, we did. Come on now. Backing around the back here. And punch. That's what you get. You get one of those. Boy, you're not even trying, Shinsuke. Come on, buddy. You're not even trying, which means this is going to be easy. I think this might be fairly simple. And around you go from the back. Oh, gosh. Elbow to the back of the head. Holy cow, into a backflip. Boom. Flatliner from CM Puma into a standing shooting star press. I love it. And now from behind. We don't do a lot of moves from the back, but we're going to start with Shinsuke here. Oh, he got us. Okay. Oh, man, a big clothesline to the back of the head. That knee right there to the kidneys. Not good. Oh, a second one. My gosh. Shinsuke pulling us out to the center of the ring, rolling us over. Elbow to the knee. Not very cool, my man. Oh, got the reversal. Oh, we went for the chop and got him. Oh, he reverses. Jeez, what is this? Oh, man. The landslide, I think that's called. Wow. And shoulder block. That's it, man. You know what? You know what move we got to do now? We might need to patent this move, and we might need to call this something here. Across the ring he goes. And bam, face first. Holy cow. Over the top. Oh, he scooted out of the way, does Shinsuke. Uh-oh. Okay, forearm. No. And how? He didn't even have one. Oh, right to the back of the head. Jeez, Shinsuke. You know what? I've had enough. I've had enough of this fool. And you know what? How did he get... Boy, his reversals fill up fast. We gotta work on that stat, I guess. There was nothing accurate about that attempted offense. Dang it. You're being too kind. Some people would use... Nothing we can do. Michinoku driver on the main event there from the table. And he slides back in the ring. Man. All right. I feel you, Shinsuke. I feel you. Uh-huh. Fighting. Oh, come on. Come over here. No, you don't want to? Stay where you are. Oh, we caught him. We caught him. That was nice. That was nice. Going old school CM Puma here. Shooting star off the top rope. My goodness. And now Puma calling him up. Get up to your feet, loser. Kick to the stomach. Off the ropes. Puma stomp from CM Puma. My goodness. And now we're going to finish this off. Come on. Shaking that head. And again, shooting star press this time. And we go for the pin. One, two, that's it. That's it. CM Puma, ladies and gentlemen, just wastes through Shinsuke Nakamura and gets the victory. Here's your winner. All right, so here we are at NXT TakeOver. I think this is our fourth pay-per-view. We definitely have our match against Hideo Itami for the NXT Championship. We've got John Cutter, that is Brendan Play's call right there. Brody Tyson and Apollo Crews, nobody cares. Nobody cares about that. Big Cass and Bo. Joe Zavago, my boy, Joe Zavago. And Sammy and Samoa Joe. So, taking a look at the rankings here, which aren't going to matter after this anyway. John Cutter, number 5, and Hideo, all the way at number 10. Boy, you are getting a match of a lifetime, and you're going to squander it because I'm going to destroy you. And check out our... we got 2 wins over this guy right now, and we are 43 rival points ahead. That's awesome. So, that's going to be it for this video. Tomorrow's video, NXT Championship versus Hideo Itami. And then a lot of people are going for the United States Championship. We'll head over to the Intercontinental Championship and get started on this list here. So, thank you guys for watching. I'm out.